Welcome back, everybody, to the Temple of Technology. I am your host, Scott James Magner, the idiot with a microphone. I am the idiot, and this here is my microphone. Well, you heard that messing around there. That shouldn't have been that loud. I am an idiot, by the way. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. But joining me in my idiocy today are my great friends from up in Spokane area, Edgar and Norma Barrett Lincoln, Wes Twitchell, and my friend Jane, who is down in Walla Walla, if I'm not mistaken. Is that correct, Jane?
Richland.
You're down in Richland now. Excellent. Well, then, we have decided, through a very, very extensive phone chat, to play the game Talisman, which is very special to me because this is one of the first games that I played with Edgar and Norma, and one of the first games I played with other people in general once I went to college. I have very fond memories of taking over a coffee shop with all the expansions laid out on the table and just playing all night long after drinking all night long. So it is, to me, one of the great games, and it went out of print for a long time. And it came back into print several times with new publishers, but the digital edition that you can see behind me here is really, really intense. And so Norma has walked us through the steps of setting up a game, and we have set up a game. And to show you all what's going on, I'm going to head over to the game stream, whoosh, as I am right now. We have a viewer. It is Wes, who doesn't actually count since he's in the game. But thank you, viewer on Twitch. Words are hard. I am the only person you see here who is not ready because I have been setting up the stream. So I'm going to click ready. And since the game is technically in my name, start game. I don't know what character I'm going to be. I don't know if we'll win. Oh, look at that glorious board. Glorious. I am a dwarf. Looks like I'm a dwarf.
No.
I am a dwarf. I do not need to roll a die in the crags of the chasm, unless I wish to. If I choose the roll, I must accept the result. I may evade creatures and characters in the hills. After rolling a die in the cave, I may add one to the score. You need only roll one die if you attempt to open the portal of power by craft. I need only roll two dice in the mines, and I am unaffected by the maze. Glorious. Glorious. Now, the point of this game, as I recall, is to get to the center, steal the crown of command, and then rule the world. Is that correct? Is that our goal?
Yep. All well, right. We don't know if it's the crown of command.
Oh, it's a secret. I have to move my name over here. Yes. It's the kind of high-quality television you sign up for when you watch a free game stream. All right. Edgar, you are generally our rules guy. Tell us about the rules of Talisman.
Mr. Lincoln may not be available at the moment.
Oh, his microphone is not there. Norma, you are generally our rules woman. Tell us about the rules of Talisman.
The rules of Talisman. Oh, I have them ingrained into my psyche. I'm not sure. Every character talisman has, well, let's start it here. The goal, you gain strength to be strong enough to go to the crown of door up there and see what's behind the final door by mugging monsters. Some monsters fight you on strength, so you have to fight them. Some monsters fight you with, so you have to be, well, I don't know, smart to fight them. After you kill enough monsters, you can level up your craft, and you can also fight other characters. If you land on a space with another character, you can choose to take them on in full. If your class gives you the ability to take them on in psychic battle, you can use your craft to try to fight them, or you can just ignore them and encounter this. And we do a lot of movement on the board and drawing cards to see what happens. We have also enabled the extinction, which gives us the wolf and the grim reaper chasing us around.
Excellent. And we've got the we've got a few expansions on the board. You can see the city the fully out, the fully kitted out city. We've got the wasteland over here, I think it is. The Highlands. And then we've got the dungeon. We should have had another one over here, but I don't see it. Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, we've got the... Yeah, I don't think I've bought the forest.
Oh, this is what you've bought, not what I've bought.
Yeah.
That explains a lot.
Since I initially set up the game.
And, oh, look, there's a... Oh, my. There is a secret passage between the city and the Highlands. That's cool.
The city, that's the dungeon, yeah.
City and the dungeon. All right.
That's and it is cool. An exciting place where you will get your ass kicked.
Hooray! Just like life. I see Edgar has rejoined us. Norma told us all the rules, Edgar. Is there anything you want to add? I'm going to turn on the game sound, which should not interfere. It does. Six.
Six. No, I'm not going in the dungeon. Thank you very much. I think
the elf was doing the woods.
And for what? Ooh, a little wizardry. You may discard the book during your turn to gain the complement of spells for your turn.
That'd be two for you. Four? One.
I think it's two, because I think it's at five, you don't get the bump, and at six, you get
six,
three.
You get three? Yeah.
I think.
Not six. As I stated, I have internalized these rules into my psyche.
We appreciate it.
may have played Talisman a few times over the years.
Yes, a few.
For hours and hours. With hitting them.
Whenever any character draws an enemy, I may replenish one fate. Whenever any character draws an event, I may gain one spell, if craft allows. Whenever I draw an adventure card that is an enemy or an event, you may draw one additional card. This is called the Suicide Draw at our house. You may only do this once per turn. Neutral aligned, strength 3.
Alright, now, did the game automatically replenish fate? You didn't spend any fate, so when I drew it,
yeah, since I hadn't spent any.
Probably a good time to explain what trophies are, because
that is why they call it evil.
Yeah. So when we defeat enemies, like I defeated the hatchling, I got a trophy equal to the power of the card I defeated. And when I get a certain number of trophies, I can turn them in to increase a stat. And the stat is relevant.
7 points.
Yeah, seven points of trophies will up a stat by one. And You collect stats for both strength and craft. And what Wes is going to do is seek me out, or seek somebody out, take their best trophy, or whatever trophy he needs to up his own stats. And you don't get change when you turn in trophies. You turn in 7 or more points, depending on what cards you have, and then you get to bump a stat by 1. Is that a concise reading of the rules that I've internalized over the years?
Sounds about right.
All right. Please go on, Wes. Is there anything more you want to tell us about your character? Are you a bounty hunter with a heart of gold who's sworn not to do evil? You're in the crag, sir. You pulled a 6. A barbarian leads you out, and you gain 1 strength. Son of a bitch.
Oh, like you needed strength.
You're immediately just gonna go pop Jane. Great, this is a great time to talk about Jane's character.
My turn.
I can cast a spell on you.
Huh.
Okay. It says you're thinking of mommy.
Yeah, same.
Elmer.
Oh, wow. Well, that sucks. And all of us had an opportunity there, if you saw, to counter that spell. As Edgar is taking an action out of his turn. I don't know what just happened. Oh, Edgar, did you drop?
No.
It looks like it. We just see Elf now.
Yeah.
Oh, weird.
Hopefully, hopefully you'll be able to get back in before it's your turn. All right.
It's not giving me a resume.
I just saw you back in on Steam.
Yep, yep.
Am I going to have to do this? I am the host. Is there something I need to do to let Edgar win?
I found it. I am working on it.
Okay, all right.
Alright, it looks like it's my turn.
Yep.
Alright, Jane, okay. Tell us about your character, the Philosopher.
I am a Philosopher. I begin the game with one spell, which is why I drew first. And whenever I land on a face-up adventure card, I can discard one of my choice that I do not wish to encounter and draw another card to replace it, which you must do. You may not do this while in the inner region, so outside and around. Whenever you draw a spell you do not wish to keep, you may discard it and draw another one to replace it, which you must keep. I start in the city. I am neutral.
Yay, Daddy-O's back.
I have 2 strength, 4 craft.
Oh,
I'm not a very strong character, but it is what it is. Okay. Oh,
man.
Did you not get the spell, Edgar?
I did not.
No.
Did you expend the spell?
We'll try it again.
Because you're targeting me for a life tap.
I'm just stealing your spell.
All right. As you're thinking.
Oh, sorry.
You're thinking.
I have to click on that. There we go. Picked it. There we go.
None of us have the option to counter.
Okay. I have a roll of die. Choose a space to travel to. I can go to... Okay, why does it say choose a space to travel to or reroll the die?
Because you're in the city. I think.
Oh. Yeah, if you want to reroll it, I think you'd have to blow a fate, so...
Yeah.
No.
So you could go get beat up by Wes. Get up here to the plains.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5... I think I'll go to the plains. Draw one card.
That would appear to be a drow. They're giving me very bad spells.
Wait a minute. It says draw an adventure card. It says I have 1 spell left or something.
Well, that looks like you got a follower. You just went by really fast.
I didn't even see what I got.
Prophecy!
An event, okay.
Sun come up.
For 2 rounds, including this one, whenever any character encounters a space with instructions to draw 1 or more adventure cards, they must draw 1 or more cards than required. After 2 rounds, prophecy is fulfilled and transcends to the discard. Okay? Here we go. And that changes us back to day. Yes?
Yep.
Yep, yep. And it already did. Nice.
Press encounter. What is encounter? Where's encounter?
I think you have to draw another card.
You need to hit the draw card up on the upper right.
Alright. Looking for ring 3. I'm going for it.
Good thing it's
you have. Hey, you know it's a tie because it's daytime now. So.
Yeah, it's daytime. You can do it.
That looks like you've done it.
Yep. Well, you have to click on your die to roll it.
Okay.
Oh my.
There's
impossible.
Mine.
that die.
No, I didn't roll. Okay, continue. Gained a trophy.
Hooray!
Yay! I think I'm at the end of my turn.
End that turn. Me! I'm in the hills. I'm going to roll the dice. I'm going to move two.
Oh.
I can move out and pound on a bounty hunter, but that's not me. I'm going to go to the Ridgeway. I have to roll a die to see what happens.
I really hate the Ridgeway.
Oh, shit. Apparently, I did not travel there. What is going on? Why am I not?
That was very strange.
Huh. Okay, well, John. Oh, I just had to hit the space bar to do all this stuff. Yes! Oh, yes! Nice. All right. And yeah, baby!
You are one lucky, lucky person.
Wow, damn.
Oh, he's drawing, he's sucking all the good luck out of this game. I love it. I'm going to follow him into the highlands and probably get his kicks.
I'm going to encounter the emerald for sure.
Oh, heck yeah.
I'm going to encounter the dragon's eye for sure.
Yeah.
And I'm going to encounter the well of life. I used a fate, I guess, to reroll a die. That doesn't make me happy, but you know what I like having is more life.
Big cheesy, comfy life cushion there.
Hooray!
Well done, sir.
You can thank Jane for that because I had to draw an extra card.
Let's draw three.
Draw three, see what happens.
I'm feeling crazy.
The wooens. Oh my goodness.
Okay,
that's
water.
Good.
Nice.
Oh, that's the anti-west card and fire giant.
Oh,
it's
going so well.
Alright, well, that sucks.
Hey, if your strength or craft is lower than your opponent.
No, you have to encounter the fire giant first.
Yeah. Oh, only characters.
Yeah, you gotta get beat up by the fire giant first.
Is this a chance you could win?
Yeah, I'm very good.
Not today. Wild West out there. You might be coming for us.
There before there's any life left.
Shiver nymph.
Oh, your craft is not higher than two. Need against a fire.
On a good day. Today is not that day. I feel really good about beating up a baby eagle now. giant.
Go to the fire giant. I just let him win to give him a false sense of security. You can totally take it.
By the way, folks, this is not a problem. There'll be F-bombs everywhere. Just be careful.
The only one in my family that doesn't swear is my mom, so I mean, it could be a ministry part.
Oh, man.
Jim, the enchanter.
First character. Yeah. Look at that.
Oh. There you go. That's you. You got a thing.
Alright. So,
which happens first, though? The event happens, doesn't it?
Oh,
she doesn't get the
event chance. Happens.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Oh,
he's
crafty. You're crafty. Oh, he's very crafty.
Well, I can do this.
When he gets you,
I don't think you can. Yeah.
Well, it says draw another adventure.
Yeah. Because you have to draw two. You've got to...
Oh, the extra one. Oh, man. Another adventure. All right.
That happens first, though. To watch all that happen again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Except I can't do anything. All right.
Oh, that's odd. Is it gonna make you do all this again when he rejoins again? Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that, guys.
It's okay. We just get.
If it gets to be too bad, I can always drop out.
Well, the same cards are gonna come up. So the question is.
How fast can we click through?
Yeah, how fast can we click through, and does she beat the Earth Element this time?
Yeah, it gives her a second shot, second
life at the Earth Element. Yeah. Possibly even a third shot. Alright, now it needs to roll. Nope, it rolls the same.
Oh!
Yeah, it rolls the same.
It rolls better. If I want to, but I don't want to. Travel. I'm gonna draw a card. A luck fairy! Hooray! And I lose all of my fate. That sucks. I just spent. Wow. Well then, I guess I'm going back to the pool. Oh, would recommend avoiding a luck fairy. Dragon!
Yeah, I think I'll go with the silly.
Yep, you can heal. Because the Enchantress does like to toad folks.
Yeah, I know.
You can gain a crap.
I'm going to the doctor.
Scepter. Take that object. Well of life. Mm.
Oh! Nice.
I wish to encounter the Well of Fate. I wish to gain fate because all of mine was taken away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Edgar dearly wants to roll a one.
Hmm.
Oh, so close.
Not a two. That's okay. Okay.
Myself briefly.
Ooh.
Actually, if I mute myself, it mutes all of you, so I'm just gonna suffer.
That was fast.
I'm pretty good at suffering.
Ice elemental. Yeah, he stays too. Sorry, guys. Aldrin Crone, you can go. Nope. Luckberry. Nope. Everybody stays.
Worst volcano ever.
Worst volcano ever. Yeah, I'm a loser, baby.
He can stay. I'm like a proper one.
Okay, the Ring of Protection fights it.
Alright, well, there's that Well of Life.
There was that Well of Life.
Yeah.
There was that Well of Life.
You want another go at that nymph?
Sure.
Or do you want...
It's daytime, you can take her.
Or you prefer a crow...
Yeah, if you're one of the few she won't run away from.
Fight an eagle like a real hero.
Yeah, that was a baby eagle.
You got to roll a dice.
It knew what it was getting into when it was hatched. It
that is correct. Looks like we have another viewer on Twitch. Welcome, viewer on Twitch. We are playing Talisman with some of my seasoned friends. So, talk to us about Talisman. Why don't you? Werewolf. Nose.
No, I guess I'll go.
But you can land on the werewolf and me and just.
Oh, yeah. you got the Tim.
You can land on that spot, though.
You need your leg.
Yeah, from Tim the Enchanter.
Yeah. Some call him Tim.
Okay.
I think, yeah, hover over it and hit the space bar and it'll move you.
Yeah.
I made that mistake and it proved costly.
Yeah, so you gotta pick the thing on the right that you want.
Use strength. If I have craft, make sure I'm nigh unstoppable.
What?
I was just thinking that if I have craft, make sure I'm nigh unstoppable.
Until you run into something, into three strength something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, my strength is way low. Or get a war horse. Horsey.
Okay.
Oop, you get to move Grim Reaper and Werewolf.
Okay, Grim Reaper is right there.
Queued up a spell.
Screw Uh-oh. That. What have I got? Nothing. Oh. Hey, man, I worked hard for six life.
Yeah, you're definitely a drow, dude.
And I appreciate all that hard work. Thank you.
Ooh, you could kick the... You could try to fight a bounty hunter, but I wouldn't recommend it.
I like my chances, actually, but I like my chances in a ruined mind a lot better.
Ooh, this one doesn't proceed once you start backing out.
I'm attacked by a cave troll.
Yeah, that's a house rule on our end.
Oh, okay.
I actually no, I like this.
That is a multi.
Better when I had, you know, six life to do this. Oh, yeah, hey, oh. Edgar.
There went Edgar.
Oh.
Yeah, I wonder if I just need to not cast spells.
I know now, I'm still going to the ravine, to the ruined mine.
I mean, that's odd, dear, because I've been cast, I cast as a killer too, and it didn't kick me out.
Yeah, but it seems like it's done it every time I've Well, I've got one more spell to cast, so we'll get that last eight. Of course, this is what might be. This is my second time getting the opportunity.
It's your third.
Oh no, he's only 5 live. Whatever will he do?
Well, I got the life back that Edgar stole.
Oh, so it's really interesting. Is the AI character taking the turn? Yes, he is. Because Edgar would not go into the damn dungeon at this stage. No,
probably not. Yeah, no, it's like completely.
And now it's casting a spell on Norm. Elf has gone rogue.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Two lives.
Elf, go. No, that's bad. So are you running on your mother's internet, Edgar?
I am. And yeah, it's now completely locked up and unresponsive.
So I'm wondering if you could run a hotspot off your phone and make it work better.
If we had a decent data plan, maybe.
Oh.
Yeah, no, we're cheap.
Okay.
Your turn.
Yeah, it is not. Talisman appear to be completely blocked.
Do you have your laptop plugged in?
It's raised up, yeah.
Oh, that's bad news, Wes. Sorry.
That is bad news, Wes.
Well.
Well, on the plus side here, your laptop reboots. Pretty speedy.
Hopefully the elf will still be alive by the time. Of course, with all the lives, it keeps stealing from us.
Yeah, really.
I like its chances.
It's some whack-ass AI, though. Hey, I've got 3 strengths for crap. Let's go to the dungeon.
I would re-roll that one for sure.
I shouldn't have said anything.
Wow.
Okay.
Alright, let's see what happens to me.
Yeah, it looks like Edgar's rebooterizing.
So that's an earth elemental over there, right?
Yeah, it is. It's a strength 5. What is it? Mouse over. Oh, it's craft 5.
Craft 5. It's the same thing for me.
Same thing for you.
By the way.
Or let's see.
Go to the canyon.
Gatkin arrow. 3 cards. Oh, yeah, baby. Do it.
Aha. Adventure!
Oh, the lodestone.
Good stuff.
Adventure! Adventure! Old Pool of Fortitude!
Fortitude.
I have drawn these cards.
This one kind of sucks, but everything else is cool.
I wish to draw to that right now. I wish to gain strength.
Early man. Uh-oh, let's see what the crazy AI else does.
Oh, I know what I would do if I was crazy AI else. Yeah, baby.
You picked up the goodies, Daddy-O. Well, he's not back yet.
I like that the game makes woofy sounds.
A lemur.
Hmm. Lemur, that's an evil
devil. Lowly creature from the underworld.
Can you beat it?
I sure hope so. Oh my! It could roll a one.
Good.
Woo. Okay, Edgar's rejoining the game. You can't draw on all of those.
I love the Highlands. Look at that. Wow. That's just gotten that much more dangerous.
Alright. I need to desuffocate here.
Always the question. Not the fire giant. You picked up the things that were under the fire giant.
The fire giant done moved on.
That was an elixir of rage somehow. So
yeah, but it came out of the dungeon.
That's what I'm saying.
You don't have to fight more. Yeah, that's where it goes.
This is not going to go.
Adventure! Hooray!
Oh, there you go.
Oh, we haven't seen any bags of gold yet.
That means they're due, right?
Exactly.
Fire giants.
Oh, I guess Gene's gonna find out.
I think they've added stuff.
Oh yeah, you gotta move taxes.
Intended that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. The system for hearing up bells on this is
the Reaper. Alright, we got six.
I think, wow.
Wes could use the Reaper.
Yeah, you could take the Reaper.
Where is Wes?
He is six butts away.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
It's an immoral imperative, I tell you.
It is. It is.
Roll the dice.
Maybe you're Death's buddy.
Oh. In the ravine? Oh, yeah. Because I can only roll one. Adventure! Frostrant, yes!
Yeah, you can turn seven, you can do it.
Room of Riches, yes!
Yep.
No!
Oh, then we're dead again.
No!
Do you cast a spell, so apparently that's not it.
That's not it, no.
It's just mounted.
It's two cards either way, so. And it's gonna be the same two cards.
I believe it has been in the past.
And now we need to spell, of course.
Yep, yep. Oh no, I'm at spell capacity. I need craft.
Alright, the Oasis has three dice. I like my chances.
Good.
I feel good. I felt better before that happened.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, it must have been before that happened.
Yeah, I can't get to 11, so luckily I've got all this health. I just want to go get more strength. Alright. Daddy-o! Didn't lose any time.
You guys, I'm turning this around. I got another cup of coffee.
Yep. I like our chances.
Ooh, it's looking better. Yes! Somebody had to paint something.
for another eagle, but no giants.
Okay, what do we got here? This button dude. One moment, I'm thinking, and thinking is bad.
Hey, usually it tells me when you're thinking. I didn't get a thinking notice. I don't think you're allowed to think unless you're thinking.
Do that. It gets me the same amount of gold as going to the city, and that way I don't have to try to land on the city.
And you're playing for
some. Yep.
Hey. I need to do stuff. I feel like I'm falling behind.
I know that feeling. Oh, I know that feeling. Hey, there's that bag of gold. And another adventure card.
Ah. You can do it.
Craft 4 versus Craft 2. It might happen.
You can do it. You can do it.
Oops. Oops. Ah,
you. Do
it. Oh, I do.
There you go.
Just enough fate to change your fate.
No, I'm taking the bag of gold. Thanks for the suggestion. I'm leaving.
You might have a lodestone weighing you down.
It was a choice, you know. Choices are lifelines.
So you gotta roll the dice or climb a wall.
Go to the left lady.
Go to the left lady.
Well, no,
yeah, we still have.
The lizard still going.
Fairy.
Luck be a fairy.
Are you kidding? Oh.
No.
Except, I don't think you.
Oh, you can. Well, re-roll and use it, and then you can.
You.
That is the sound of Norma losing her shit.
I'm here to help.
Okay.
So, what's on that one space over?
Night carriage. I don't know what it does. It's a stranger.
At nighttime, it takes you anywhere on the board.
Oh.
Daytime.
Yes, but since it's daytime, you would just, the carriage itself would move.
It doesn't do anything. Okay. Yep. I'm going to go to the field. Draw a card. Oh,
bag.
Continue. Take the object. Oh yeah, I'm making the same choice, don't you, honey? So, I can turn in gold for life?
Yep, yeah. Down at the city, or...
Oh, I have to go to... That's right, I have to go to...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I have to get someplace where I can do that. Get a little low on them.
Yeah, get a little, scary there.
Character, because... Who wouldn't want a different character? The philosopher is doing me no good.
Here we go. Why am I not allowed to move?
Come on, buddy.
Because Daddy O has chosen to leave the game.
Hopeful about that.
Okay. Cool.
no.
I don't want any of your stuff here.
I don't have any stuff, so it doesn't matter.
See, exactly.
Direwolf. Hey, you want to lose?
You can be a lycanthrope.
Yeah.
You can beat this one.
Why don't you roll a six?
That sounds like a good use of fate.
Well, then again.
I'm not his favorite. Oh no, you got bit by a werewolf, dear.
How did that happen?
How did that? And just because you were sticking your arm in its mouth going, chew, damn you.
Stick my arm in my mouth and whack him on the nose. Chew, chew.
Chew.
Dice this time. Awesome. I want a four.
Yeah, the skies have finally cleared.
And you roll a one.
I don't want to fight a frost giant until I go get more strength.
Oh, are
so
you sure?
I am purposely in here to get more strength.
Daytime.
So.
It's daytime.
Yeah. horns are... Oh, yes! Yes! Have you seen my
nice hat?
I'm taking that out there.
And now we all hunt down the door. Except he's, well, you know, we're push on strength.
Oh, I'm gonna move the Grim Reaper, all right. Now, if I move the werewolf, he bites him like a... There you go, villagers. Have fun.
So, I see the rounds count up there. I find it amusing, because after we played for 8 hours, we see rounds. I guess I felt better about it when I didn't know how many rounds.
You, didn't know exactly how. Yeah, you already knew you were wasting time, but just having that one extra layer of quantification is like, hey, don't like it.
Never a waste of time.
Yeah, you don't need to plan ahead because, you know.
on 6, right?
Yep, yep. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh, she missed.
It looked good for a minute there.
It looked great.
Yeah.
I'm using my potions. I was at 4. I healed to 5, and then I lost it down to 4.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh, what a steak! Interesting. Ooh.
Automatically roll a 6.
Yeah.
I like that a lot.
Test of strength.
Who's Jane this time?
Oh, right. Tell us about yourself, Jane.
Yo ho, to ho.
Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. I am a Valkyrie. I love being a Valkyrie. Okay. I can add 1 to my attack score during battle. I can visit the graveyard as if you were of evil alignment, although I am good. Whenever a follower is killed, you can resurrect it and keep it as your follower instead of allowing it to be placed on the discard pile. You may only resurrect each follower once per turn. I start in the ruins. My alignment is good. 3 strength, 4 friendship.
Nice. Yeah,
I can do this.
Adventure!
I'm having an adventure! Oh,
adventure's a good game.
That's a good adventure.
That's a good adventure.
Now you can afford it.
Yeah!
Yes, yay, Mr. Dwarf!
Do I have any gold?
I love better here. I love doctors.
I do not have gold. I have stuff that's worth gold. I want to roll that dice. I want a 3. I want a big 3.
That's you got 2 of them.
Well, poop. Let's go to the hills. Let's draw a card. Adventure!
Adventure!
Place 2 fate
there
here.
And it's a trinket.
And my turn.
Okay, Mr. Elf. With the hairy ears for some reason.
Yes.
Fire giant.
other people would be liking for us.
Well, actually,
civil service.
There you go.
What you really want is more strength. I like how you have a claw swipe across your face.
Yes.
To tell us all that you're a werewolf.
As suspiciously hairy ears, I'm telling you.
Well, we did the nose and the hat.
Let's see what's here. Nothing I want to play with. Okay. Mad portal! And an adventure. Elixir of Destiny!
Oh, you're getting good stuff.
Magic portal.
Oh, the warlock's cave.
Isn't that where you go get spells and stuff?
You get a quest. Deliver to gold.
Oh.
You.
They say do you have 2 gold to deliver on?
Yes.
Take a talent.
No, I took the talent. I really wanted a quest for more. Now I'm up to where everything will. It's a little more dangerous. And with 2 lives, and the castle. Have any money to pay for healing? Ah, I'm kind of bummed.
What you gonna do, Wes? Oh.
I'm gonna give it a shot.
Excellent. Birds are bad. Gong of War!
Gong of War!
What the hell?
I've never seen this one.
So, who do you want to summon?
It's the Wes card. Look at that. You fight a frost giant, we can talk about that.
But you gotta fight the giant first. Yeah. And you got a really good one. You can. Roll all you wonder.
No.
No, you're a bitch.
You got a great chance.
Last great, man.
Or you could die.
Oh.
Boom.
Uh-oh.
We gave you bad advice.
We did. Goodbye, player 4.
Alright.
You got splotched.
Sad trombone.
No, Daddy-O did not choose to yet exit the game.
Yeah.
Guess what, Wes? You can do that all over again.
Oh, Lord. Yeah.
Well, maybe you'll roll better this time.
Yeah. I say go for it. You almost won that. What? Can't change your fate.
We're giving you a chance to totally beat it.
So now you're just gonna place the gong somewhere else. Yeah, I see how you operate.
Yep. Who you gonging?
The one who stole the crown.
Hey, Jane.
All right. You know, it didn't hurt to lose my life and die because I had nothing to lose. I had nothing.
Yeah, zip in your pockets.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, playing Jaipur with Mom last night, she had a game like that, and I was telling her, yeah, Talisman can be like that sometimes. Play all game and you get nothing.
Yep, I've done it before.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Pathfinder.
This is an achievement hunting game, so I have achieved the Beast Burden achievement by collecting 8 objects in one game.
Nice.
All right.
I desperately want to roll a 2. A 3. I want to roll a 3.
A 3. Not a 2. A 3. So you want that pool of fortitude.
Alright, I'm going to move this away to the precipice. Guard adventure, mountain lion. Yes.
Oh, really? That's just too easy.
Get him, kitty. I don't know if Kitty can get it, but it might happen.
Roar!
No, Kitty can't do it.
Take that, Kitty. Ha ha! Gave it your best.
I forgot the minus one, sorry.
Enter.
I forgot the daytime.
Oh, ooh, why am I the one moving all this stuff?
Because you rolled a one.
Wow, look at that. Zoom in. That's pretty cool. I can't roll a 3, right? So rolling a 1's even harder. Actually, it's exactly the same on a 6-sided die. Don't let the math fool you, kids.
Yeah, well, don't let that math fool
you. Two dice. One is very hard to roll. Oh, hey. Can't you ride the river down when you get there?
No.
There's a and a mule! Curses! If only you could defeat a craft one enemy and an event.
Go to the discard pile.
No. There are.
Oh, were there?
Yeah, that fountain I've been trying to get to for 3 turns.
No.
With a bunch of strength sitting on it. That's gone.
Oh,
now.
Really?
Yeah, all that's gone.
That one showed up when I was offline.
Yeah, I'm. I don't like my chances against that giant as much now.
Yeah, I really need to beat that brush time last turn.
on.
Take this up.
Thank you.
Hey, and now achievement unlocked. Hey, watch out! And it's daytime. And so daytime means.
Did that wiped out what was there too, right?
Yeah, it did.
Thank you.
Unmatched choice. Choice dismissed.
What the hell is going on?
Did I crash? Did everyone crash?
It looked like I crashed. It looked like everything was so crashing with me.
All right.
Very strange.
Yeah.
I get to roll the dice.
That's...
I get a one.
No, I am.
Until everybody's rejoined.
Yeah.
I got kicked.
I'm gonna go to the crags. Why not?
Round 7. No.
Yeah, if you go to online, it should give you a rejoin on the link it is.
Oh, yeah.
I'm attacked by a spirit.
I hit the X.
4.
I'll be right back.
Yay, I got a chance. I can do this. I'm feeling strong. That's
feeling strong. You can do it.
I was not strong.
Lincoln's.
Oh, well.
I will rejoin the game to begin the next turn.
Excellent.
I win. So is everybody set to rejoin?
I am.
I flip the button and I'm waiting to go.
Alright.
Alright, is everybody on?
I think so.
I can end my turn.
Says, I will rejoin the game to begin the next turn.
Well, I can't do anything. I can pick where I want it to go, but I can't do it.
You're moving death and all that?
Yeah, I have to move, and it won't give me, moving here, and either of those up.
Did you roll the dice yet?
Yep. Oh. Yep. If you move me either to the graveyard or the chapel,
I might have to back out of the game. Because you can't take an action.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if we want to
that the ping's not any better in USA.
I started a new game called Pogwan Exit. Explains it all. I want to invite friends.
It's called what?
Pogwan Exit Explains It All.
I think you should be able to invite all of us so we don't have to type that.
I'm trying to. I don't. There's Daddy.
Back through the...
I go back into Talisman, yeah. You should just got an invite to a game. Jane Campbell's now playing.
Thank you.
hey, look at that. I have more expansions than normal does.
Dang it.
She's there, she's ready. I've clicked ready. I'm going to click start game. Then.
I would appear to be a ninja.
I am a gladiator.
Actually, I'm a prophetess.
Again. Armor, and we add one to the score, armor roll dice, I acquire a follower, they are trained to fight with me in battle. Excellent.
Uh-oh, Jake got a caster class again.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm rolling dice. Five. Fumes or four. I am not until I get some followers. Adventure! An Umbral Drake! Great!
Oh my God.
I may bait the dragon during the day. Yeah, guess what? Hey, babe. I am gonna go put fake meat on bread and break her.
That changes your alignment, and I may not attack other good characters except, you know, at the end of the game.
Yeah.
When you have to attack people.
On the plan. Yeah.
Let's just get this dying quickly over with and go to the hunt. The goo. Grants you a spell if you're prepped. Island time! Yay. Oh no, he's only got 5 lives left.
Dang.
Clockwork son of a bitch.
Oh, Taze.
That is not great. I guess I'm fighting it.
I just dropped off again.
Woof.
Right.
All right.
Yeah, I think we might want to switch to a game that's going to be more reliable.
Okay. I will. Trophy is good for 2 stats. Okay, well, shucks. Let's back out of this game then. What do you want to play?
I would be down for Terraforming Mars if you are.
Oh, I don't know if I have that one. All right.
I guess that'd be a thing to check. What games? I have many games. But what games do you have, Jane?
I'm trying to get out of the game.
Yeah, because Norma, do you have either Ticket to Ride or Catan?
I have Ticket to Ride.
I have both of them.
I would love to play Ticket to Ride.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd be down with that.
Let me make sure it's fully installed.
Have you ever played UK? Like, this is...
Yep, we're good to go. So, I have to run to the little nerds room. I'll be right back.
I need about a 10 or 15 minute break. I got to get up and...
Yep. Can we arrange a break, Mr. Bhagwan?
I believe a break is in order. That will let me reset the stream and do all sorts of stuff.
Okay,
and I am stuck in a black screen with Talisman.
Everybody?
Yeah, I had to Control-Alt-Delete out of it.
Oh.
All right, so we are... Sorry, I just want to say something real fast and then we can continue to chat. We are ending this stream of Talisman. We are going to restart a stream of Ticket to Ride in 15, 20 minutes. So if you are watching me online and you are not Wes, please join us for that.